So above this dotted line, I have a certain number of boxes. And we could see each of these gold bars, they have 10 boxes in them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I have two groups of these 10s. So I have two 10s. I have two 10s. And I have 1, 2, 3 ones. That's how many boxes I have above that line. And below that line, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 10s. Four 10s. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have five ones. So this first number is two tens and three ones, or 23, two tens, three ones. The second number is four tens and five ones. Four tens and five ones, 45. Now what I want to do is add the numbers. So let's do that. Let's add. So let's add that amount, this amount to this amount, 23 to 45. Well, I have three ones here, I have five ones here, so if you add those to those, you're going to end up with eight ones. So let me do that in that blue color. So you're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if we look at it over here where we write down the numbers with digits or the numerals, then here you're gonna have 3 ones plus 5 ones is 8 ones. 8 ones, 8 ones. Now you have 2 tens plus 4 tens. Well, that's going to be 6 tens. So let me actually copy and paste this. So I have 2 tens. So 2 plus 4 is 6. So 2, 4. And 2, 4, and 6. So let me change my tool. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tens. Whoops, using the wrong thing. I have 6 tens. So just like that, you can see when I add 23 to 45, I just added the ones place. 3 plus 5 was 8. 3 plus 5 is 8. 3 ones plus 5 ones is 8 ones. And I added the tens place. 2 tens plus 4 tens is equal to 6 tens. So I got 68.